it is not necessary for you to play games regularly to do this course. But if you have knowledge of different kinds of game, it will be always an add-on for this course. Under 2D, you will be learning softwares like Illustrator, Photoshop and Flash. Under 3D, you will be learning Maya, ZBrush and Mudbox. Under game design, you will be learning how to create documents in Office or on Google Docs. Under prototyping, you will have to learn engines like Unity and Unreal Engine. Game art is everything that you see on a screen. It's all about the characters, models, 3D prop, animation, and the environment. On the other hand, game design is all about the rules and regulation of the games. It also covers game mechanics and game features. Yes, we do provide 1 year diploma course in game design. Our first batch passed out in 2016. After finishing this course, you can select one of two streams. If you select game design stream, you can become game designer, level designer or board game designer. If you select art side, you can become a 2D artist, 3D modeler and texturing artist, technical artist or UI artist. We teach our students to design in all platforms. We cover mobile games, PC games, console games and board games. Yes, you can do this course after 12. Our degree program is a full-time course. It will be difficult for you to pursue anything else alongside it. On the other hand, our diploma course is a part-time course. You can pursue any other course if you want. We have a huge pool of in-house and visiting faculties. You can visit our website and check their profiles. Yes, we do provide placement assistance to eligible students and the starting salary is 10 to 15,000 approximately. You can't do any internship during the course, but maybe in last semester depending on students' performance. You can complete everything in game art and design, but to finish complete game, you need help from programmer. Yes, this course is affiliated with Tiyak Maharashtra University as this is a degree program. On the other hand, our diploma program is an autonomous program which is certified by CMADU itself.